pirate, Captain John. Gather round, kiddies, and let me tell you all a scary tale about a pirate, Captain John, who on the seven seas did sail. He had a beard so long and black, he was a scary sight, and a parrot on his shoulder, who stayed there day and night. Treasures, gold and silver, he would steal from far and near, and men and boys would shake with fright when his booming voice they'd hear. "Shiver me timbers, you landlubbers, and all of you begone, for you don't want to be around to see Pirate Captain John. Har, har, har." And there were stories through the world of all the ships he sank, and if he found some boy or girl, he made them walk the plank. Then one day, a brave young lad on an island far away did not run from Captain John when he heard the pirate say, "Shiver me timbers, you landlubbers, and all of you be gone, for you don't want to be around to see the pirate Captain John. Har, har, har." Instead, this boy, who, by the way, had a magic spell of his own, called out, "Abracadabra, abracadabra!" And that pirate turned to stone. And now there stands a statue, though the pirate is long gone. Still, some say, on a dark, dark night, they hear the ghost of Captain John. "Shiver me timbers, you landlubbers, and all of you be gone, for you don't want to be around to see Pirate Captain John. Ha, 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 ha,